the lineup for the home side.
I think that back four is really important for them. They've got to be strong and solid, but they've got a bit of protection, haven't they?
They have. They should have more than enough. I mean, they're all good defenders in their own rights, but in front of them, they've got players who are going to be working really hard. Whether they can be a threat on the front foot, we'll wait and see.
And this is how the manager of the visiting team wants to go today. He's starting 11.
Looking at the lineup, he's got all the components in place, hasn't he, the manager, for the pressing style of play that's been a feature of his team.
Yep, and many an opponent has found it difficult to cope with. If your touch isn't spot on against this aggressive type of closing down, you're going to lose it in dangerous areas.
Fasten your seatbelts, this should be fantastic.
Well, they could pose some danger now.
Referee's officiating properly here within the laws of the game, quite entitled to give that as a free kick. Although early, sometimes the players expect to get away with it, I think.
And that's a pretty comfortable save. Not the best set piece, but it was on target. Gonna try his luck. Oh, well done, the goalkeeper, and he's hung on to the ball. Well, here's an opportunity with the ball over the top. Defended well.
Just working away to try and find an opening.
Cross driven in low.
And the whistle is gone because the assistant flagged for offside.
That's his game, isn't it? Intercepting.
They spread it out wide here. Chance to get some width into this attack.
Well, that's good defending.
Adam Matušić.
Tried to tackle here, and he's done that. Now, can he take them on? Put into the middle. Wonderful reflexes to make the save from close range.
And it will be their throw.
The shot's on!
Threw everything behind that shot and frustrated that it wasn't quite on target.
Well, if he keeps getting in those kind of areas, I'm sure he'll score pretty soon.
Able to make a good interception.
good safe contact by the goalkeeper to clear it.
Can really get at the opposition here. Got the ball and they're going at the opposition with speed. Still the attack is on, but not really a counter-attack now.
Adam Matušić. Oh, time to get the cross now.
Had a real chance to get in at goal then.
That's cleared out of play, it'll be a corner.
And in it goes.
Cleared away by the defender.
And they've got a man out wide.
Going forward well.
In powerfully there.
He's got his tackle in, and the ball's gone out now.
It's a good cross.
Goalkeeper given an easy ride in that particular save anyway.
Made a quick interception.
Now, this is an interesting attack.
Well, then it goes.
And they've scored. And they've opened the scoring here.
What a great goal.
I think he's picked him out from that left-hand side. Wonderful delivery.
Really accurate cross.
Another angle on it here.
And that has opened the scoring. 1-0 here.
Adam Matušić.
Looking for an opening with some good controlled build-up.
Untidy work.
And there was danger, but he's cleared it.
I think he saw the look from the other player and saw where the pass was going and read it.
Shots on here.
He wasn't fazed by facing a player who's already got the better of him in this game.
Well, he's got his defenders out of jail there because they allowed the striker to run free.
In goes the corner. He's blocked the shot well.
In with a chance.
Referee has pointed for a corner.
He's put in the corner. Just seemed to be a bit too tense at the final moment, and it could have been an important moment for them.
Well, I just thought it was careless, actually.
Trying to steer it through.
And that's what the coach would want, to stop the supply into the middle.
Going for goal! The ball's loose. Goalkeeper made the save, but he couldn't hold it.
What about that save? I mean, it was top stuff from the keeper. And Manchester...
Well, it was a foul, and he's given the free kick.
It's a very good interception. And the decision for the added time is 3 minutes. Paul. And the defender is able here to control the ball and clear. Well, the referee has signaled for half-time, and it's 1-0 here. Kick-off here for the start of the second half. It'll be a throw.
Adam Matušić.
Now a chance to get a bit of width into this attack.
Adam Matušić.
And now the shot! The keeper might be needed again, he didn't hang on to the ball.
And it will be their throw.
Well, the player that we're featuring here has done well. He's certainly been an influence on this first half.
Yeah, it was a good first 45 minutes from the lad. Got the ball rolling with that goal, and he's been central to most of the good things his team has done.
Did well, stuck out a foot and cut off the pass. Trying to find a way through here, probing away.
Defended well.
And the away team want to make a change. Time to get the ball in.
He's got his shot off now.
Not far away at all, but they're still behind.
And they're well on top, and they will be confident they'll get another chance at least.
Two substitutions to come, one from each camp.
That's neatly done. Good challenge by the defender. Very good control, though.
It could be a chance.
He really gave it the laces there, didn't he, Alan?
Yeah, he did connect with it beautifully. Not a bad effort at all.
Neatly intercepted.
Shots on here. He's made the save.
Taking on the defenders.
The shot's on.
Comfortable stop, goalkeeper not troubled.
Clear
cleared away by the defender. Maybe took his eye off the ball. This turnover could be costly against a side that can break like this. Striding forward, purposefully. Maybe he'll cross it here. And there is the goal that puts them level. Marvellous goal here.
Well, it's come in from a long way out, and from that angle, it's not always easy to finish.
Defenders caught out by it in the end. A good look here again via the replay of the goal.
So away we go at 1-1. Owusu. Working hard just to see maybe a sight of goal.
He's got a chance to cross.
Well, that's not a problem for the defender. He can deal with it easily.
Just over a quarter of an hour left. On my watch.
Trying to get the ball in behind.
Needs to stay cool now.
Well, what a vital tackle. But the pressure's still there.
Bit of space for him,
now out on the wing. Got the opposition backpedalling a little bit. Excellent header, millimetres away from scoring, really.
I think he thought he had scored, and maybe the keeper did too.
Ten minutes left of regular time.
It was a good idea to try and use the width on the pitch, but it's gone out for a throw. And they're going to have to restart with a throw.
That's some noise in this stadium at the moment. They're really expecting, demanding a goal in these last minutes.
Here's a chance to go down the outside of the opposition. Very skilled. These passes may look easy, but the work off the ball is very important.
Oh, he spotted the pass and cut it out.
Right, lovely ball.
He's got some room out here in the wide position.
It's an excellent cross. Not trying to catch this cross. He's punched it away. Cleared away, well away from goal. Shot.
Certainly wanting to find a teammate, but he's just found an opponent. They're looking for a winner still as the clock runs down.
Could whip it in from here.
I think the opposition looked as though they